YouTubers. It's my third time trying to make this video, so please don't put any pressure on me. My camera is not working that great. So, it shows I'm like right here, and instead, when I'm looking at the preview, it's showing right here. So, I have to redo it. So, let's start with the intro. Hello, YouTubers. This is Creepy Creeper. And to people that have not subscribed, this is stuff about me. Before I get to that, I'll put two of my favorite YouTubers up here. Not right now. Gonna be up in a sec. Which is gonna be popular one and second popular one and a Minecraft one, which I'll think is popular, which is not, just real popular. Popular MMOs right here, Smosh right here. So, back to me. The stuff I was planning to do was Minecraft, which I cannot do. Please give me things I can do, how I can put Minecraft videos the best way possible, and I'll do that and put it on in the comment below, and I'll give you a thanks that helped me, stuff like that. Or I might not leave anything at all since I have homework. I'm young-ish. I go to school, so sometimes I won't be able to see your comments, only on a weekend, so I am available on weekends. If you want to email me, it will be AidenRubio31@gmail.com, and I'll spell it out. A as in alligator, I as in intelligent, D as in Dan, A as in alligator, N as in naked, R as in, okay, I'll just spell it out, AIDANRUBIO31@gmail.com. So, I'll see if I can do a card. If I could, it'll be probably at the bottom, bottom right corner right here. But if I can't, it won't be there. But back to about me. So I'm planning to do Minecraft, and like I said, please give me information about how I can do that, and put it in the comments below. So, since I can't do Minecraft, about me, I have backups, which is my challenges. Ball challenge, swing challenge, and bow and arrow challenge, / nerf, but I didn't put that. It's up already, you can look, watch, subscribe, like, whatever, and that's it. Next week I'm gonna be doing real challenges, and that will be ice and salt challenge. I'll see you next time. Bye.